Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Dr. Donald Running. I'm the director of bands here at Bridgewater State University, and I would like to say thank you for joining us at our 2022 Middle School Honor Band Festival. Which is a major hurdle to overcome that we couldn't have one in 2020, we couldn't have one in 2021. So we had to take 2 years off, and it feels so good to have students back on our campus, making music, meeting new people, discovering new things musically. We've had a great day. We started rehearsing at 9 o'clock in the morning sharp, basically rehearsing straight till noon. Quick break for lunch, coming back to work on more music, and then a little bit of fun time. And hey, we can put on a concert in the middle of the afternoon for our grateful parents, friends, fans, band directors, and I just can't say how proud enough I am how hard they've worked today. We've done a lot. So, today's program is for the middle school band is 3 pieces. We're going to be starting with The Mandalorian, followed by Sam Hazel's Rivers and Brian Balmish's Kiev 2020. We have a special guest conductor for The Mandalorian, one of our senior music education students, Ms. Allison Russell. So I will invite her to the podium and we will begin.
Thank you.
Sam Hazel's Rippers is sounds very much like its title would, what you would suspect from its title. It's very smooth, very fluid, very gentle piece of music that kind of flows from one key center to the other in a real melodic style. It's a real challenge in terms of playing with tone, playing with beauty, playing with tenderness and fairness, and they're doing really well with this piece. So we hope you enjoy Rippers.
Thank you.
We're going to conclude this portion of the concert with a new piece written by Brian Balmage's. He wrote a piece that's super famous and super, super popular for middle school-ish age bands called Moscow 1941. I've performed it numerous times at my at Dishonored Band Festival in years past. Last year, he decided to create a sequel to the original Moscow 1941 Kiev 2020 in response to some of the tragedies that we're seeing across the world. But it's still a piece of hope, and it's a piece of triumph, and a piece of human spirit, human fortitude. And as we've been talking about all day, what's the piece really about? Yeah, drama. We've been trying to get the drama out of this music as we go, and they're squeezing every drop they can out of it. So, Kiev 2022, and then we're going to take a quick intermission while our middle school students get instruments and cases. We get my university wind ensemble on stage. We're going to make it happen as fast as possible. They'll do three numbers, and we'll call it a day. So, again, thank you for joining us today. Thank you for allowing your children to be a part of this event. It's one of my very most favorite days of the year. It's up there with High School Honor Band Day and Thanksgiving and Super Bowl. So, Kiev 2022.
Thank you. The first piece on the program, it's not a program order, I changed things up at the last minute, but whatever. We're doing the Granger Children's March first. It's a piece that I don't know maybe a single person in my life that when I say we're doing Children's March, they don't go, oh, I love that piece. Everybody loves the Children's March. And you'll soon see why. It's actually a piece that's one of the first pieces written specifically for like piano soloist in band or piano soloist Patrick Lynch. I don't know if you can see him back there in the chat. crazy cool band music. But all inspired from like 1950s, 60s kind of nostalgia. You wrote a piece for Desi Arnaz and a piece for Dead Elvis for Bassoon and Chamber Group and a whole symphony about Superman. Okay, so this one is two movements of Vulcan based on Star Trek lore. We're going to be doing the first two movements, the Pontar and the Mind Meld.
Thank you.
Brent and I worked together as Mike the judges numerous times together. He's an absolute sweetheart. And a real quirky sense of humor. So this is really unlike Granger, it's really unlike the Doherty, it's really very much Brent here in here. So this is our last piece of the afternoon. Thank you again for joining us. And we look to see 7th graders back next year for our middle school honor band, and I'd love to see 8th graders come back in a couple of years for our high school honor band. See Rock City.